Why'd you do that?
It's Holi!
Holy moly!
Holi is the festival of colors.
And it's a very holy day.
So there was this evil king, Hiri and Cash Money, and he wanted to be a god. The problem was his son, Prada, worshipped the god Vishnu instead.
So he got his sister Holika to kill him with fire, but it didn't work because he was good. So good won over evil.
So another holy story is about the Lord Krishna.
He drank demon breast milk and turned blue.
Could happen to anyone.
And he was sad that no girls would like him.
So Krishna's mom told him he should ask his crush Radha if he could paint her face with any color she wanted, so they could both be colored.
That's fair.
And then they fell in love.
And lovely.
And that's why people throw colors at their loved ones' faces for Holi.
And Holi celebrates spring.
Spring break, woo!
So get some bang milk.
Book that flight to Florida.
And happy Holi. It's the one day everybody's colored.